His penis. He'd locked that thing 27 times and bolted.
So Rob and I had a good time.
We did?
Yeah, you did, evidently. I got to take a break. I know there's a lot of people trying to get in touch with us. I have a ton of things here to get to, but first these words.
Where some people see desperation.
Fuck you guys. Fuck you all. I'm done.
We see hope.
Exactly.
Where some people see pity.
I forgot, but I know it can eat my ass.
We see potential. Where some people see the end of the road.
Never ask anybody for money on Twitter.
We see a new beginning.
Absolutely.
We are the Stern Show. And we see a day when every whackpacker finds a loving home.
Oh, yeah.
Adopt, volunteer, or Twitter at Stern Show. Help us help whackpackers.
The Howard Stern Show. Tonight on Howard 101, join Big Black and King of All Black as they disagree about everything.
Black on black! Oh yeah! Black on black!
Black on black. It's the unemployed security guard and the garbage man. Big Black, King of All Blacks. Black on black.
And good to hear from you, Big Black. And King, thank you, and we'll see you guys on your own show.
Black on black!
Black on Black. Tonight, 7 p.m. Eastern, 4 p.m. Pacific on Howard 101.
Listeners are discovering a simple way to earn money. We're talking quit your nowhere job and work from home type of money. IncomeAtHome.com has come to us for listeners who want to work from home. Listen to this.
I have to tell you, it's the best decision that I ever made because we replaced my income and my husband's income. This business has allowed us to quit our jobs, and we're both at home full-time and loving it. Best decision I ever made.
Listeners, IncomeAtHome.com is legit. They're connected to a multi-billion dollar company doing business in 70 countries for nearly 30 years and one of the few work-from-home companies with an A-plus Better Business Bureau rating. Either full or part-time, if you're ready to make a change and start earning money from home, go to IncomeAtHome.com now. Don't miss this chance. Visit them now. They're giving away $1,000 to someone just for checking them out. $1,000. Visit IncomeAtHome.com.
Hey-o.
IncomeAtHome.com.
I want
that. That's IncomeAtHome.com.
I don't want to leave the house. I want income at home. Tonight, ABC's Dancing with the Stars is back for another season full of surprises and showmanship. With 11 new stars ready to fight for the coveted Mirror Bowl trophy. I'll be tuned in. The guys in this exciting new cast include wrestling Superman Chris Jericho and the original Karate Kid Ralph Macchio, plus Super Bowl Steeler Hines Award, plus Super Bowl Steeler Hines Ward, the Prince of Hip Hop Romeo, boxing's best Sugar Ray Leonard, and the co-host of Loveline Mike Catherwood. Finally, they've got a radio personality.
What are they saying?
That's what it says. That's not my word.
That Adam Carolla wasn't a radio personality?
That's insulting to Adam. The women this season are fantastic. Supermodel Survivor, Petra Nemkova, Disney Dream Girl, Chelsea Kane, Talk's Biggest Talker, Wendy Williams, The Bunny Next Door, Kendra Wilkinson, and Emmy winner, Kirstie Alley. With the cast, it's impossible to predict a winner. This season, it's really anybody's game. Don't miss a second of the exhilarating two-hour live Dancing with the Stars premiere event tonight at 8, 7 Central on ABC.
Waiting for the perfect time to start your dream business? It's now. LegalZoom, the official sponsor of National Startup Business Month, wants you to get started right. Whether you're setting up an LLC, S-Corp, sole proprietorship, or nonprofit, LegalZoom makes it convenient and worry-free. Their step-by-step process was developed by the best legal minds in America. With LegalZoom, you'll get trial-tested documents personalized for your business that have been accepted by courts and government agencies in all 50 states. That's why 96% of LegalZoom's customers would recommend this service to their family. It's National Startup Business Month, so So start your business right at LegalZoom.com. LegalZoom is not a law firm and provides self-help services at your specific direction. Now, every standard LLC and incorporation package includes easy-to-use business accounting software free. For more savings, enter 100 in the referral box at checkout. Start your business, protect your family, and safeguard your assets now at LegalZoom.com. That's LegalZoom.com.
Identity, God.
Think about everything you've got. It's called your life. You've got a house, a family, a job, a reputation, some credit card obligation. That's your life. It's not easy, but it's yours, and it took a lot of effort to build it. Are you going to leave it out there flapping in the breeze, ready for some thief to take off with it? No. You need to get Identity Guard from the company that already protected over 30 million people. Identity Guard patrols the sites where identity thieves hang out. And if they find anything sinister going on, you get an alert or you can call them and speak with a live person. It's like having your own private detective in the darkest corners of the internet. And if there's ever a problem, Identity Guard's professional response team and $1 million loss reimbursement insurance will help make things right. Protect that thing you call a life. You worked hard for it. Go to identityguard.com/100 for a special offer. That's identityguard.com/100. Identity Guard. Your identity is counting on you.
Howard Stern.
Hi, this is Kevin Nealon, and you're listening to The Howard Stern Show.
Yeah, who is this, Shuley?
Who are you calling?
Shuley.
I think you must have the wrong number.
God damn it.
What?
Oh, that's bullshit.
You're bullshit. Who the hell are you?
You stupid bastard.
You asshole son of a bitch.
You motherfucker.
Yeah, that's good.
You're not a decent fucking human being.
You got any more to say?
You fucking dirtwad.
Give me your name, you cocksucker.
Cuny.
Hello?
You sorry bitch.
You son of a bitch. Hello?
Motherfucker, I'm on probation.
What's that supposed to mean to me?
Do you think I'm playing? Do you think I'm playing with you?
I know you're playing with me.
I'm talking about you, Shuley, you fucking worm.
Who are you, man? Who are you?
Shuley.
Who?
Shuley.
And what do you want with me?
You fucking dirtwad.
You asshole. What do you want?
I would appreciate it if you stayed the fuck out of my business and do not come near me or my family.
Are you out of your mind?
I gotta tell you, son, your act is a piece of shit.
Next time you call here, mother, I'm calling the cops.
Be so kind to stay the fuck out of my face forever, you sorry motherfucker.
You asshole.
God damn it.
God damn it. You call here anymore and I am calling the police.
You sorry bitch.
We'll be right back.
for more show, everyone. New show. Hey now, what's happening, baby? It's Monday. Welcome to the jungle. Here I am, Kishman. How did this guy self-destruct? I mean, he was good.
Had to rip that band apart.
In the jungle. Welcome to the jungle. Please, please. I want to hear you sneeze.
I'm going to watch you sneeze.
Something like that. Yeah. Uh-oh. Here we go. Wipeout. By the way, there's Kinnison. He's in on this. By the way, I noticed on Jimmy Fallon, they played... I didn't realize when I walked out, they played They're Coming to Take Me Away. Ha ha, we...
Really?
Like I was mental or something. I didn't like that choice of song. I was a little insulted. Who's here? Lisa G's here with headlines. Come on, let's hear from Lisa G. What's going on in Howard 100? And she's wearing her Howard 100 news jacket.
Oh, dear.
Doesn't fit you too well.
All right, I'm a zero petite. This is a men's 42.
Wow,
perfect. I was going to say, isn't that the same one that Steve was wearing? Yeah.
You make it look attractive. What do we have? You should just make that into a dress. Like, just make it like a...
Put a belt on it.
Belt it and wear a little... That's like a mini skirt. Could you ever do that, or you don't see yourself in that light?
No, I don't see myself in that light.
Too bad. I see you that way. All right. Come on, Lisa. What do you have for us from the Howard 100 News?
All right, Howard. Howard 100 News spoke with Questlove, the leader of the Roots, about jamming with you on Late Night with Jimmy Fallon. He said they were surprised that you agreed to play Louie Louie with them.
No, they didn't agree to play. What happened was, I was talking to the producer. I said, hey, who's on the show? And he said, one of the people was Leon Russell. I love Leon Russell. I said, oh, so you have a piano out there. Maybe I'll jam out with Louie Louie. He goes, you would? And it became a whole thing. You know, I said, well, I might. I don't know. I said, if it's there, I might play Louie Louie. So they said, okay. And then it became a thing. You got to play Louie Louie.
They weren't so sure that you were going to. But in preparation for it, they took down a piano that was pretty much nailed up to the wall. They said it took them a half hour to get it down. But they were more than happy to. They were thrilled that you played with them, but they freaked out a little bit when you played it in the key of C.
I told them I was going to play key of C.
Oh, really? He told me he didn't
I told the producer, I said, I play everything in the key of C.
It's the only key. Right, no sharps or flats.
Well, no, there was an F sharp in there, but
oh,
I didn't.
There was?
Yeah, sure. Sure, I threw that in. Because it goes, dan, 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 that's an F sharp. C, F sharp, G. If you play C, F, and G, it's Hang On Sloopy. C, F sharp, and G, Louie Louie.
Louie Louie.
In my head, the way I hear it.
I did not know that.
I'm a musician, and I'm talking musician's language. I know almost nothing about anything. So that's what I'm proudest of. I know a very minuscule bit of everything. And it gets me by. Because if you tuned in, you say, hey, he's pretty good. Some musician wrote me a note. He goes, hey, you're a pretty good piano player there. Singing and playing the piano at the same time, isn't that easy?
Wow.
And I go, no, it's very easy.
Questlove thought you had a talent that you should pursue. And he said, you're already a rock star. You need to play an instrument, too.
Well, I do. I've just played the piano. Louie Louie. He's pretty good, that guy. I didn't realize he was a drummer. He's a big guy. And, like, it's weird. Like, Conan O'Brien had the drummer as the centerpiece for his band with the guy from Bruce Springsteen,
Max
Weinberg.
Yeah.
I thought Questlove was like a keyboard player or guitar player. I didn't know what he was. But he's a percussion.
Mm-hmm.
He's pretty good, too, because he's so big. Like, he overpowers the drum.
Well, you see him. You don't see what he's playing.
Yeah, it's weird. It's almost like he's probably known. I don't know much about him, but he's probably known for having a lot of power, like John Bonham from Led Zeppelin. Because he's so big. He's massive. He almost, like, covers up the drums with his
massive. Well, that's what I'm saying. I never saw.